name's Glenn Kenny. I write for RogerEbert.com, and I've written a book for Feuilleton Cahiers du Cinéma called Robert De Niro, Anatomy of an Actor.
Right.
It's a critical study of 10 of De Niro's films, beginning with Bang the Drum Slowly and ending on Stone, a film that not many people have seen, but which